What's up YouTube, it's cmag2299. Okay, so this is the video about downloading and installing cracked applications on your iPhone, iPod Touch or iPad without Wi-Fi. This is an offline method for those devices, for those users who have a broken Wi-Fi on their iPhones, iPod Touch or iPad. So here it is, an iPhone 4 running on 6.1, as you can see right here, and this is jailbroken via evasion, the latest jailbreak. Now this method is going to work on 6.0, 6.0.1 and 6.1, all these versions, all 6.xx versions, it's gonna work, and most likely, hopefully, it should work with the future versions as well. Now, all the necessary things are packed up, zipped up by me. I'll give you the download link. Download from there, just under the video. And the tool used will be iFunBox. It's very easy. It's a piece of cake, fellas. I'm telling you. And when I say it's a piece of cake, it's a really piece of cake. The first thing, what do you need? Let's go. If you are ready, walk with me now. iPhoneCake.com. This is one of the websites through you can download IPA files. Now, what do you need? Basically, an IPA file on your desktop. You can download from anywhere around the world. Just Google it and download IPA files and install to install applications on your iPhone, iPod Touch, or iPad. So here it is. I've already downloaded WhatsApp Messenger on my desktop. Here it is, WhatsApp Messenger. I'm going to give you a demo. Before doing that, what you need, as I said earlier, you will have to have your device jailbroken and Cydia. Wi-Fi is not working, of course. Open up iFunBox, double click on it. This tool download link will be also in the description. So here it is. When you open iFunBox, it will be just like that. Looks like a bit similar to iTunes, but anyways, go on the top left where it says iFunBox Classic. Click on it, you'll see all these tabs up there. Now you will see raw file system, the second last from the bottom. Here it is, click on that. Here on your right you will see some folders. Go into the var folder, VAR. Now double click in there, you will go into the root folder, double click. Here you will see two folders. Go inside media, and here it is. Now here at this point, if you are jailbroken with evasion, you most likely will have Cydia folder already. If you don't have a Cydia folder at this place, right click, make a new folder, and that's how simple it is. Name it Cydia, capital C-Y-D-I-A. Okay, double click on it, and here, as I said, if you don't have auto install, obviously you can just right click on it and make a new folder, name auto install, A capital, I capital. Go inside of it. Now once you're in there, you will see the whole space is empty. This is the thing where you're gonna work your stuff. This is the Appsync, and all the necessary files I've bundled up, I've zipped it up. So double click on it and copy and paste. Highlight them, drag and drop it into your iFunBox. Close the previous folder, and here it is. All your necessary files are in there. Installers will also be here, because we just don't need installers. Obviously, installers is not gonna work, but let it be there just for the heck of it, because it's important and it's required. Anyways, once you have done this step, close iFunBox, reboot your iPhone. Okay, that's how simple it is. Alright fellas, so once you have rebooted, slide to unlock, and you will see the installers folder there. Don't touch it. Even if you touch it, it's not gonna work, obviously, because it is offline. Now what you need at this point, open up your iFunBox again, double tap on it. Now is the time to install applications. I downloaded WhatsApp. I'm going to give you a demo of WhatsApp. Go into the iFunBox Classic tab right on the top left, click on it, and here in the at this point, double tap the user applications that you see, 1, 2, 3, the third in the line from the top left, user applications. This is it right here. Click on it once or twice, whatever you like. Now if you simply drag and drop, it's not gonna go through. So what you need is right in the middle, Here you will find an install app button, a green install app button. Click on it, and here, scroll down, nice and slow, WhatsApp Messenger, that's what you're gonna install. Here it is, WhatsApp Messenger, double click on it, and it will do its thing. Wait, wait, and wait. Few seconds, most likely in few seconds. Now here it is. Results for the last app installation, 1 succeeded, 0 failed, and voila. What do you see, guys? It's right here. Okay, obviously network required. This is just a demo purpose. If you have a 3G network, you can work with WhatsApp. Anyway, so this is how basically you install cracked application. Let's put this device right next to you so that you can actually watch what's going on. User application, let's start putting another smart merge or document scanner. This is also a cracked application I downloaded from there. As I said, it's not gonna drag and drop, so what are you gonna do is click the install button and document scanner. Double click. It says, okay, I'm just gonna put it right here so you can see. There it is. Again, a success. Okay, so that's about it. Thank you very much for watching. Please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Please do read the description. You will find no troubles. And if you have any suggestions for any more cracked application download websites, do write in the comments. Thank you again. And I love you all. Bye-bye. See you in the next one.